Hello, 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 and welcome to Nana's Crochet Ideas. I am your host, Teri, and today I am here with some happy mail. Now, this is from Gina at Knitting TurnPike. I will link her channel down below if you do not know who she is. She makes some absolutely gorgeous shawls that she knits. Her channel is primarily knitting. She does do a little crocheting, but she really is a great lady, and I think that you will thoroughly enjoy her. So let's see what we've got here. Okay, I got a little card, note. Oh, how cute is this? Look, it says grateful. That is so adorable, oh my gosh. She wrote, "Hi Teri, so happy you won my little spontaneous giveaway. Thank you so much for being part of my YouTube family. I hope you will enjoy the yarn and hooks. Would love to hear about how your knitting is progressing. Love, Gina." Okay. She wrapped it in some little tissue paper. And I won this cute little set, this little case, beautiful blue, silvery, kind of sparkly blue, zips up, and inside is a bunch of goodies. So we've got some stitch markers. A tape measure. I'm going to tell you about a tape measure. And this whole set. Look at all these. Oops. Some needles. And look at all these hooks in here. Beautiful colors. This is a 10 millimeter. And I think it goes down to this one, which is a 2 millimeter. So, nice set of hooks here. They're rubber handles, so they're nice and soft in your hand. Which are the hooks that I started crocheting with. And I got some yarn. I got two skeins of this comfy cotton blend. Look at those colors. And this is from Lion Brand. It is a number 3 weight. 7 ounces, 392 yards, and the blend, I believe, and I should look and say what I believe, because oftentimes I believe things that are not correct. These are both sealed bags, so let me see if I can find this. The colorway is called Ocean Breeze. There we go, 50% cotton and 50% polyester. Glad I didn't say what I believe because I thought it was acrylic. So 50 cotton, 50 polyester, beautiful colorway. I am planning on making another top when I'm done with my current projects with the comfy cotton, and I have some white and the dark blue. So this will go really nicely with what I already have and I'm going to be using. Now, just a little side clip. Thank you so much, Gina. I love being part of your YouTube channel or family. I think that you're amazing. The things you make are absolutely beautiful. I am making a tank top for a young lady who holds a special place in my heart. So I called over to, I wanted to check the measurement of the strap. I didn't want to make it too long and I didn't want to make it too short. So I wanted to get a measurement. So I called over to her guardian and I said, "Do you have a tape measure over there?" She said, "Sure, I do. I have to find it, but I have one." I said, "Okay, do you have the soft kind, like a sewer's tape measure, or only the stiff one, like a contractor's tape measure?" She said, "I only have the stiff kind." So I decided to do one strap, take it over to the young lady so that she could try it on and I could see, and it would just be a little bit of work to fix it and then do the other strap. So I'm really excited to show you what I've been working on and what I finished, but that's for another video. This is a thank you, Gina video. I don't know how I got off the topic. I am sorry. But okay, so thank you everyone for spending this time with me. May God bless you today and every day. Have a wonderful few days, and I will talk to you again real soon. All right, bye now.